Hi guys, I teach Sims hair in Blender, and that Roblox Headmesh, and just find the setting in a pen, and find you Sims hair, and you found of it if you put the name, so just watch the video and you learn of it. Object and click the set origin and also find the origin to geometry.
You can adjust the hair use in the arrow.
Just follow the video so you know and learn.